We're just going to go out the end. Everybody else has gone out the end. And he suddenly appeared. Whistler, perhaps? Okay. Oh, they have gone right out of flipping end. Flipping end. We're going to anyway. Go on. Let's go up.
This is Southern Coast Guard. Southern Coast Guard. Southern Coast Guard. Mayday information number one. Missing diver reported from Sea Leopard. In position, 50 degrees, 19.6 minutes north, 002 degrees, 15.41 minutes west. The diver is 30 minutes overdue.
What is the point of transmitting that? That was yesterday. I mean, what is the point of transmitting 30 minutes overdue? Oh, anyway.
They are described as being in a CCR black dry suit. All vessels are requested to keep a sharp lookout for any divers in the water in this area. Any vessels able to assist in the search or with information are requested to contact Solent Coast Guard on VHF channel 16. Solent Coast Guard coordinating. State Crime Group 25 1343 UTC. This is Solent Coast Guard.
Okay. The bear was not able to get up the rocks like normal. He was incapable of climbing up the rocks. He would normally hop up there like no business. He was unable to today. So we're just sitting here for 5 minutes and going back. Right. In fact, let's just get out of here. Go. You get all bouncy now. I'd have rather been sat on a flipping point, mate. I'm getting all bouncy here. So what was that with climbing up on the rocks you couldn't do then? I just don't understand what's going on with him. He's just had a bit of diarrhea also. What? You be free. You were lame a minute ago, mate. Crikey. see how he attempts this. Go on. You wind. It isn't only Bear who's struggling today. I'm rather a hard time here. Stopping far more frequently. Wait, Bear. I'm taking care of this.
Well, hey, get your steering right.
Ellie, just get through it, do it.
Okay, close. Go on then. No, go on. Tide is falling. High tide, what was it, around about 8 o'clock, something like that. Big crowd on the beach. You've got stuff hanging on your tail, mate. Okay, go on. Now, to guess, I would say the marks that were being put out were for the heritage sale, which I think is today, at some time. That looks a bit heritagey, doesn't it? There's quite a bit of breeze, isn't there? So it will be good for it.
Yeah, you've got to look about it. You'll have a pay and go on campsite. Then I might charge you £7 to fill up your water. What are you stopping?
Here's that one. I just heard some comms. They've got the photographers on board, apparently. Bit like that. Oh, they're packed. They're packed. Good day for them.